kids, New York City has lots of great restaurants, but I didn't discover my favorite falafel place until the summer of 2013. It's a funny story, actually. I'd had an unusually light breakfast that morning, yogurt with a little fruit.
Dad.
So I was pretty darn hungry.
Dad.
Now, this wasn't Greek yogurt, mind you, but a heart-smart, non-fat...
Excuse me. Sorry. I don't mean to break your flow here or anything, but can I just ask you one little question?
Sure.
What the f*** is wrong with you?
What?
You sat us down to tell us the story of how you met our mother 8 years ago.
Look at us. We're grown-ups now. I went through puberty on this couch.
I miss college. I know all the lyrics to Let's Go to the Mall, but I don't know who the f***ing president is.
I don't remember what sunshine feels like on my skin.
We've been living off of rainwater and a small spider farm we ironically cultivated in this world's greatest dad mug.
The only girl that I've seen in the past 8 years is my sister. And it's starting to make me think stuff. Bad stuff.
I'd kill for a bathroom break. In a real bathroom.
We've been s***ing in a bucket.
A f***ing bucket!
You still haven't gotten to how you met Mom.
All you've done is talk about an endless parade of sluts you banged. Do you realize how disturbing that is? You're our father.
I hope the story ends with you not meeting Mom, because honestly, at this point, I wish I was never born.
Okay, I get it. But did I ever tell you the story of the craziest teeth cleaning I ever got? Now, it had been...
Don't change the subject, asshole!
So, you're saying you want me to wrap it up?
Yes!
All right, I'll wrap it up.
F***ing A!
Whoa!